Thank you. hours at a time.
Thank you.
Lady, I'm over here. I found the fan. Look. Mother left her fan before she went away. She must have felt torn between her son and husband. But this iron ball, it just won't stop. Now that you are here, help me drive it away, and I'll let the fan do its work.
Hey, Fox, how can you be sure it's even real?
Rest assured, Mother taught me this spell. Only the real fan will answer it.
The bull sounds weak, probably on his last legs. Guess I have to trust you once. I'll get down there and stop the ball and let you do your work.
Skin will protect him. Come on, let's save Father first.
Father, I've brought him here. It's the Destined One. Brother is not around. You can hand it over to him now.
Brother will surely give up on his plan once it's returned. And then we will be a family again.
You mischievous monkey. You dare to push your luck, but always have a way out. Only... came back at the wrong time.
Are you not thinking straight, Father? I brought the Destined One here to save you.
I may be unwell, but I am not blind. You are not my daughter.
How can you say that to me? I went through flames to find the Destined One for you. For you, Father, don't you see?
Save me from your protection. sense.
Worry not, old born fool. I'll see you shortly.
Enjoyed a good show, but you simply lack the taste. I should have just killed you all. My guise was perfect. No one could see a single flaw in it. How did you find out then?
Unlike you, she has never needed to fake her respect for me.
Find out if it's true after I hunt her down. But first, I should burn you two together and mix your ashes to honor your friendship. Entertainment. That can wait. Point is after blood! I know you are better than this! I've sworn! Take my firebolt!
Oh my God!
Bloody fire! Burn him!
Since it came into my possession, I've kept it in my stomach, hidden from all. I am old now. Fears have grown in me. Fear of war. Fear. That is why I dare not consume it, let alone give it back to him. Destined, deprived, it's all the same. Choices, your causes and effects, not what you're called.
Thanks to this false death talisman. Poor Keeper. Seems his legacy was his only offer after all.
Thank you.
No wonder not a single raindrop was fanned. It was your trick the whole time. My bad, old bull. I was a bit delayed. You little rascal. I'll teach you a lesson on your parents' behalf!
Thank you.